Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Before watching the video, we will introduce ourselves.
My name is Muhammad Husna Yehudila.
My name is Adelia Naikam.
My name is Fatrun Ladipu.
My name is Fabrina Tapidrisan Sudin.
Happy watching the video.
Assalamualaikum. Hi guys.
Waalaikumsalam. Hi.
Maybe the government wants to prevent a spike in COVID-19 cases again.
It sucks to have more PPM. What is the danger of COVID-19?
Hey, how can you not know the dangers of COVID-19? Fatrun, President explains to him what COVID-19 is.
So friends, COVID-19 is a virus that comes from animal and can be infected through our respiratory system. Therefore, the government always says to wear a mask in out of the house.
Is that true?
Oh, sorry,
I didn't know if it was brave. I just followed the rules without knowing why.
It's good that you are here, right?
By the way, the symptoms that arise.
Most common symptoms we can have fever, cough, and loss of taste or smell.
But what I hear is that COVID-19 can also make super cats get weak. That's true?
Yes, right. It is the less common symptom, but it can occur for some people.
From now on, we will always wear the mask and the careful if I leave the house.
Don't just wear a mask, but we also have to keep a distance with others, wash our hands, limit mobility, and certainly do vaccination.
Hey guys, started talking. We have to go the right
way. Yes, you're right. Let's go.